Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius fire sign, this is March weekly reading and this is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonate and lay the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Sagittarius fire sign. Ten of swords. Sagittarius. What are the messages for Sagittarius? Ten of Swords, Knight of Swords, and Justice. Knight of Wands, Five of Wands, and High Priestess. Under the deck, Eight of Swords. It could be you or your person. I think it's you. You're feeling stuck. Sometimes when you think about your person or when you think about some situation, you're feeling stuck. Okay? This is not a permanent energy. This is one type of energy when you are feeling stuck sometimes. When you are thinking about someone or something. So let's see your reading. Recent past. But you will stand by your power. You will overcome. See the next card. So recent past, Ten of Swords. Knight of Swords and Justice. Ten of Swords. There is some type of ending between you and your person. Maybe it could be permanent or temporary. But some type of separation or no contact situation between you and your person. But they want to speak some truth with you. They want to communicate with you. Maybe for some you received message from your person or call or text or... If not, you will be justice. But you stand by your power. You know about your person. Maybe you cut off this person from your life because there is no commitment. You stand by your power. Maybe they are coming back for second chances because Knight of Swords with Justice. Present Knight of Wands, Five of Wands and High Priestess. There is a lot of drama going between you and your person right now, Sagittarius. I think your person is non-committal. But they are very attracted to you. But there is no commitment what I am seeing here. I think your person is a player type energy. Because Knight of Wands. They are rushing towards you. There is a lot of passion involved. But there is no commitment. Knight's always non-committal. And Five of Wands. There is a lot of drama. And you know especially everything about him. And maybe they are fighting for your attention. Because... you are giving your attention on yourself. You are investing energy on yourself. In these recent times, you are working towards your goals. And High Priestess here, maybe you are manifesting money and career in your life. You are listening to inner self and inner voice, Sagittarius. And future energies, Wheel of Fortune, Six of Wands and King of Cups. Wheel of Fortune, things are turning out into your favor. And Six of Wands, you are getting success for your hard work. You are getting... lot of success and you are getting lot of money because especially in working area and especially in abundance wise you are getting success. Maybe your person also attracted to you and King of Cups, some love is coming towards you. It could be your past person or could be a current person. For some it could be old, for some it could be new, but this person has so much love for you and want to offer stability. So maybe for some, your person transformed to Knight of Wands to King of Cups. If it is, it is okay. If not, this person is non-committal and this maybe could be your new person. And the person involved in this conjunction could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Libra and Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person current feelings and the near future actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity. Eight of Swords. You both are on the same page. Your person also feeling stuck. Maybe you both are stuck on each other. Maybe you both are thinking about each other a lot. So Sagittarius, your person current feelings towards you. You both are on the same page. Yeah. they're juggling, they're in confusion, 10 of swords. You are also in past tense, 10 of swords. They want rebirth in this connection, but they're confused. They want you in some time, but in some time they don't want you. That type of energy, juggling, two of pentacles, there is a lot of juggling and a lot of confusion. Maybe your person have options also, and 10 of swords. There is some pain. 10 of swords energy and king of swords communication and clarity is coming. So let's see the near future actions towards you. They're confused, they're juggling. So Sagittarius, you post a near future actions towards you. Communication, lots of communication, and page of cups. Maybe your person is immature. For some children also involved in this connection, they want to communicate with you. And the knight of pentacles, nine of pentacles. Maybe your person is financially stable. For some, your person working towards their goals also right now. But ace of swords and eight of wands, they want to communicate the true feelings. They want to express some truth to you. And eight of wands, lots of communication in near future, back and forth. There is some movement is coming in this connection, because right now you both are stuck. Maybe you both are in no contact situation, but in near future there will be some movement in this connection. Ace of swords, new beginnings maybe for some, and eight of wands, there will be communication. Definitely there will be communication between both of you guys in near future. And page of cups, an apology. They know they hurt you, that's why they are coming back with an apology and communication, lots of communication. And the person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. Two of cups. Chariot. Yes. They want to fix the things between ace of pentacles. Now they're realizing you both. Maybe in past they're in some confusion state. They're thinking that they're juggling, but they are getting clarity. They want you back and they want to offer this long-term commitment, because two of cups, you are their soulmate. Now they're realizing you are their soulmate. And chariot, they're coming back, but slow moving, but they're coming with stability and long-term commitment. Sagittarius, wow, soulmate connection, unbreakable bond. Even though you both are separated, you both are thinking about each other a lot. See, two times ace of pentacles, new beginnings between both of you, near future, hope and commitment. Wow, what a beautiful cards. Two of cups, the chariot, hope and ace of pentacles, they will commit to you. You will be in a committed relationship in near future, Sagittarius, with this person. Maybe you post a knight of wands to knight, king of cups. Wow, see, wow, I already told you, lots of communication, two of cups, you both are soulmates, unbreakable bond. You will be in a committed relationship with your person. There will be lots of communication, guys, because mutual card, this is mutual love, and the love is mutual between both of you. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Cancer. So let's see your overall energy for the week, Sagittarius. Strong, very, very strong connection between both of you. But one person is very mature, but another person is immature. Yeah, communication, apology. You are thinking about them a lot. For some, it could be long distance relationship. Right now, there is no contact situation between both of you, but they will coming back for reconciliation, partnership. Very positive reading for you guys. Sagittarius. Let's see your person overall energy for the week. Six of wands, they want success in this connection. They want you, win you back again. They're thinking about you a lot. Ace of cups, their love towards you is overflowing. Strength, they're getting the strength to come back to you. And the person involved in this connection could be Leo. And your person is also very stable and powerful and grounded person. Maybe very popular, but very grounded in nature. So let's pull some cards from universe. Let's pull some cards from moon oracle deck for you. Sagittarius. Very, very positive reading for you guys. Strong soulmate connection. Wow. what do you need to release? What do you need to release? So if you have any negative thoughts or negative emotions or past, something you are holding back, so you have to release. This is the message from universe. And the end of your tough cycle is going to be approach under the deck. Definitely full moon in Capricorn especially. So that maybe you are in no contact or separation cycle. It is going to be end in near future. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.